Hi, this is Brian with Prophetless Media and Post, and this week is just a quick tip. This is from a comment on the last video that I did about the workflow between Syntheyes, Blender, and Fusion, and someone asked about how you would run the script if you don't have it open up automatically. So let's take a look at that. So if we go to File, we go to Blender, I'm just going to write over the synth cam and hit Save. We'll replace that. In the Python settings, the defaults, if we go to the defaults, and this is what we did in the previous tutorial, we had down here, we had open in Blender automatically turned on. And that will just open up Blender and run the script. So if I turn that off and hit OK, it's going to just render out the script onto our computer. So let's head over to Blender, and we have a new Blender scene. And if we just click in here, what we're looking for is scripting. And if we open up the scripting, we can just open up, go find our SynthCam Python script, click on the script, open up the text. And you can see now we have the Python script imported. And then we just press what looks like a play button, which will run the script. And once I do that, you can see that it already brought in all of the information. So we go back to layout, you can see there's all our camera information brought in. So that's just a quick little tip. If you have any issues, let me know. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.